It is time for the full and high school announcements for Friday, December 3rd, 2021. I am Jaden Donaldson.
And how will you watch in the fourth?
At this time, could we please have a moment of silence? Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. The end of the semester and the hard deadline next Friday. Make sure you are turning in your makeup work. We will have a school-wide tutoring day on Tuesday from 3:45 to 5:15, so you can catch up.
State testing is underway. On Monday, we will test in biology. You will report to fourth block first on Monday. Testing will begin at 9:40.
The band will host its winter concert on Tuesday night at 6:30 in the auditorium. Everyone is welcome to attend.
Our librarian, Ms. Moore, is starting a book club. It will meet twice a month before school in the library. Right now, people are signing up, and students will vote on the first book to read after Christmas break. Let Ms. Moore or Ms. Newman in the library know if you're interested.
The deadline for University of Tennessee applications to receive the flagship scholarship is Wednesday, December 15th. This is the scholarship that covers tuition and mandatory fees at UTK for foreign students that are accepted. There are other scholarships to assist with room and board, but the intentional application is due on the 15th. Do not miss this opportunity to keep UTK as one of your post-secondary options. It is a comprehensive application, so do not wait to the last minute. Need help with the application or essays? Visit the Project Grad College Access Office.
Seniors, it's FAFSA time. You must complete your FAFSA before February 1st to stay eligible for your Tennessee Promise Scholarship and other college funding. The application is completely free to fill out and submit. The FAFSA is first come, first served. Apply as soon as you can to take advantage of federal aid for college. Make an appointment with Ms. Tawana if you need help filling out your FAFSA. Her office is located on the Health Science Hallway in room 220. Get started today.
The University of Tennessee is offering pre-college engineering programs that are geared towards sophomores and seniors. If you are interested, the deadline to apply is February 25th. Project Grad has more information about these opportunities.
This week's College of the Week is Walter State Community College. WSCC is a public two-year community college. Here are some interesting facts about WSCC. WSCC has four campuses in Tennessee: Morristown, Sevierville, Greenville, and Tazewell. WSCC was ranked one of the most tech-savvy community colleges in the country. WSCC offers over 150 degrees and technical certifications. Seniors, the Walter State Scholarship deadline is February 1st, 2022. So make sure to apply today and come by the College Access Center and the cafeteria if you need any assistance. Have a great day.